Let's see what using a mic can do.